So there you go, you have an cell called an SBI. So let's finally see what's happening. SBI we had a fresh call at 16:41, now it is at 16:30. And rail infra 402.8, now it is at 398.05, and Hindalco is 113.6, 114. So these are some of the calls which have come fresh, fresh in the sense we have made some advancements. TCS, Infy, Wipro are still in buy. Let's check the charts. So there goes TCS, it's flat. That's Infy, reversed. If you see the long term trend, it's a buy call. I think DLF has already done its final targets, that is the expanding targets. Rail infra, maybe we can just check it. So that is rail infra. Can think of as two levels. And Reliance, we got a buy call. I think that should be for the day, so it's around 110. And as far as options is concerned, so Tata Motors target 5, SBI intermediate targets, Nifty Bank Nifty already done their targets. So let's just post this. That is it. T70, 68. So Tata Motors will be on final target.